welcome to the Realty News Roundup. My name is Srinivas Rao. The Union government might be finding it difficult to have a national real estate regulator, but it has given its go-ahead to the Maharashtra state government to have its own state real estate regulator. The Maharashtra government had been trying for this for the last 3 years. Business Daily Mint reported that the government is actually finalizing all the formalities to have a housing regulatory authority as well as housing appellate tribunal regarding this. Almost 86% of the real estate projects in UP are stuck, and on an average, all these projects face a 35 months delay, according to a recent study by AsoCham. Rating agency Fitch has said that the residential property prices for next year would remain stable as the demand scenario in the country is improving. New homes in smaller cities are driving up the housing loan growth. The Times of India reported that it had gone up by 19% till September this year. Keep watching our show for more news and updates on real estate. Stay connected.